HKW Wednesday night. As always, I am your host, Richard G. Mayer, and I am excited about tonight, because tonight, Evan Jones is going to get a shot at Aaron Bronson, Internet Championship, and the Archangel, Brian Lee, the HKW World Heavyweight Champion, goes one-on-one with the Masked Man, who is able to help Christopher Chaos overcome the Guardian last week. That's right, the man they're calling Spunk steps into the ring with the Archangel here tonight. Stay tuned. We are ready to rock. Make sure you hit that like button, smash that subscribe button, and we are ready to roll.
We're getting set for our first match here tonight, and coming to the ring is Tracy Winters, being accompanied by the HKW World Heavyweight Champion, the Archangel, Brian Meade. And this was the combo that put the one in 15-0-1, a small blemish in Gwendolyn Tense's undefeated perfect record. Tracy, of course, not able to capture the HKW Women's Championship at Heatwave. But what an effort put forth by Tracy, spearing Gwendolyn Tense through the barricade. And here comes a woman that Tracy knows all too well in Ashley. It almost seems like a lifetime ago that Ashley held the HKW Women's Championship around her waist on a number of occasions. Tracy tried to take that strap off of Ashley, only to come up short. Tracy's never had the most luck with Ashley. And Tracy wasting no time going right after Ashley here. And you can see the Archangel encouraging the female untouchable, Tracy, who takes to the outside, chasing Ashley. Ashley getting inside, and now Ashley getting in some offense. Neck breaker by Ashley, but Tracy quick to get to her feet, begging Ashley to get to hers. And suplexing Ashley flat onto her back, and Tracy in firm control in the opening moments of this matchup. Ashley with a shot straight to the head on Tracy with the elbow. The Untouchables have been arguing for weeks that Tracy deserves another shot at Gwendolyn Tense and the HKW Women's Championship. And Tracy diving on top of Ashley. Now tossing Ashley into the corner. Ashley fighting her way out. And big reversal by Tracy, rolling up Ashley. And Ashley reversing. And Tracy quick to kick out. And a pair of vicious forearm shots delivered by Tracy Winters. And you see Tracy using the Gwenplex. Message sent to the HKW Women's Champion. Kind of surprised Tracy didn't go for a cover after the Gwenplex there. I think she just wants to do more damage to Ashley. And there's a big belly to belly, another one of Gwendolyn Tense's signature moves. And another giant Gwenplex delivered to Ashley by Tracy Winters of the Untouchables. And we may have a new queen of Gwenplex City. Tracy with a cover. 1, 2, 3. And that is going to be all she wrote for Ashley here. Quite the dominant victory for Tracy Winters. Ashley did all she could to fight back in this matchup. But in the end, the power of Tracy Winters, too much for Ashley. And a pair of Gwenplexes. Knocking Ashley out cold and securing the victory for Tracy Winters, who only strengthens her case of why she should get another opportunity at the HKW Women's Championship. And Tracy making her way out of the arena here. Well, ladies, I hope you are ready. Because it is time for the ladies' man with the lovely Christine Cummings at his side. We get set for tag team action. I want to remind you again, smash that like button, hit the subscribe button. Make sure you do not miss any of the fantastic action right here in the HKW. We have new episodes coming every Wednesday night. And of course, September 17th, HKW on your screen, where the Archangel Brian Meade will defend the HKW World Heavyweight Championship against Christopher Chaos, former best friends turned bitter rivals, after the betrayal by the Archangel. Of course, the Ultimate Opportunity ladder match will also take place at On Your Screen, where six HKW superstars will collide and try and climb that ladder, retrieve the briefcase, which will give them an HKW world title opportunity at any time they choose. You know a couple of the names have already been announced: Evan Jones, Xander Shaw, Cameron Lion Hunter, Aaron Air Bronson, and now I can announce that that man, Randy Pride, will also be entering the Ultimate Opportunity Ladder Match. Randy and Kevin say they are the ultimate wingmen. Tonight they will go 2-on-2 against the Swolepocalypse. These guys were very impressive last week. Able to pick up a victory against the Boom Squad. Pumped up and ready to go here against Kevin Seiprit and Randy Pride. And Eddie quickly grabbing Seiprit around the waist and muscling him over into the belly to belly. And tossing Seiprit into the ropes and out of the ring goes Seiprit. Who is helped up by Christine Cummings. And back into the ring goes Seiprit, possibly a little bit too soon, as he is run over by Eddie Flex. Oh! And a big palm open right hand to the chest of Eddie Flex. Kevin Seiprit, not a small guy by any stretch of the imagination, no matter how swole Flex may be. And a big headbutt to the back of Flex, who is flung over. And now here comes Randy Pride getting the tag in. Flex catching Seiprit with a jawbreaker, but quickly clotheslined outside of the ring by Randy Pride. And now Pride giving chase to Flex on the outside. And atomic drop to Eddie Flex. Drops Pride on his back, and now it's Flex dishing out the punishment on the outside. And Flex breaking the count before giving further chase to Randy Pride on the outside. And now the abdominal stretch, not going to do much good on the outside, can't get the submission out there. Pride finds the reversal, goes for the kick, and Flex able to get out of the way. Eddie Flex so much bigger than Randy Pride. And hoisting Pride over there. And here comes Smash. The bigger half of the Swolepocalypse. Tossing Pride into the ropes. And sending him sky high. And a giant elbow to the back of Pride. But showboating a little too much, and Pride coming up with the advantage. But a shoulder tackle. And Pride's chest looks like it may have imploded there. Pride with the fireman's carry. And a big right hand by Randy Pride. And Christine Cummings doing anything she can to distract that referee. Swolepocalypse in control of Randy Pride. And Eddie Flex coming off the middle turnbuckle with the double axe handle. Pride firing back with the clothesline. And now Pride has the chair. Pride going to use it. And Flex getting out of the way. Pride tosses the chair to the outside. As Christine Cummings arguing a little bit there with Flex. And now Pride with a vicious pile driver on Eddie Flex. Flex finding his way out of a bad situation there. Power slam by Eddie Flex. And a small package here by Flex. And a huge clothesline running over Randy Pride. And now Flex with the torture rack on Pride. And Pride flipping his way out, and DDT delivered to Flex. Pride desperately needing to make a tag into Kevin Cypher here. But the Swolepocalypse working like a well-oiled machine here, singling out Randy Pride. And focusing in on that midsection. Samoan drop now by Smash. And Smash sending Cypher down to the floor. And what a move by Smash. Showing a huge amount of strength. No surprise there from the Swolepocalypse. And Smash into the powerbomb. Pin attempt. And Cypher quick to break that up. And now Cypher with a huge scoop slam onto Smash. And Smash now going right after Cypher on the outside. I'd love to see these two go one on one. These two are just behemoths. Pride grabbing a hold of Smash. And a power slam to Randy Pride. Smash climbing his way back into the ring. And coming off the top rope, Cypher able to move out of the way. Before being set into the steel steps. Tag in to Eddie Flex. And Flex nailing Pride. Pride never saw it coming. Two. And Cypher just able to break up the three count. What a tag team match we have here tonight. A Now Flex has Pride up on that top turnbuckle. And an arm drag coming off the top rope. And the muscles on display from Eddie Flex. Flex being sent over the top rope by Pride. But getting hung up to dry. And now it is Flex in firm control. And again, just the stun gun to Randy Pride. Pride answers back with a huge left hand. Getting decked by Eddie Flex. And Flex dropping Kevin Seipert down to the floor once again. And again, the torture rack on Randy Pride. But Pride again finding his way out. And Pride now with a kick to Flex. Pride now. Tornado DDT. And begins to call into question, how much can Eddie Flex take as he tags in the big man smash. And Smash gets the neckbreaker treatment from Pride. That big shoulder block once again running over Randy Pride. And I don't know if there's any stopping Smash once he gets moving. Just like a freight train. And a fallaway slam delivered by Smash. And again, Smash just barreling over Randy Pride, throwing him straight over his head. Knocks Seipert to the ground, and the Swole Apocalypse gonna pick up the victory here tonight. What a battle between the Ultimate Luminary and the Swole Apocalypse. This match was announced by Xander Shaw, the HKW commissioner, a couple of days ago. I have to say, I was shocked when I heard it. but excited just the same. We have ourselves an internet championship match, and the challenger is none other than that man, Evan Jones, the former HKW World Heavyweight Champion, the former Untouchable, the former friend of Aaron "Air" Bronson, is going to be his opponent here tonight. Evan looks so focused. It has been months since Evan had title gold wrapped around his waist, and tonight he looks to change that. Despite dubious comments from one Aaron "Air" Bronson, who in an interview made it all too clear that Evan was not going to be getting a fair fight here tonight. Not that we ever expect a fair fight out of the Untouchables. Evan certainly knows what to expect when it comes to the Untouchables, though. And here they come. There you see the HKW Internet Champion being accompanied out by the assassin, Cameron Lion Hunter. Big opportunity here for Evan Jones. And Aaron Bronson is ready to go. And Aaron quickly wrapping his legs around the head of Evan Jones and hurricanrana to the former World Heavyweight Champion. Standing shooting star press by Aaron Bronson, and Bronson has been in firm control of this match since the onset, and you can see Cameron Lionhunter cheering on Air Bronson. And now Evan tripping up Bronson. And Evan with a kick to the midsection. And rolling Aaron Bronson around. And taking control is the former HKW World Heavyweight Champion. Bronson fighting back. Only get scoop slammed by Jones. And a blockbuster. A blockbuster by Jones. Quite the move there by Evan Jones, who has taken firm control of this matchup. But a nice drop kick by Aaron Bronson gets Bronson back into the match. Now Bronson flipping over the head of Evan Jones. Kick to the elbow by Bronson. And a DDT by Aaron Bronson to Evan Jones. Tosses Jones into the corner. And a huge superplex to Evan Jones on the outside. And now Cameron nailing Evan with the baseball bat.
Hey. You know, when I scheduled a match like this, I thought you'd try and pull some crap like this. So, as long as you're down in the ring, let's go!
It's Xander Shaw. Xander Shaw has come out to even the odds between the Untouchables and Evan Jones. HKW Commissioner is here. Looks like this is going to be a tag team match now. Evan Jones starting things off with Cameron Logan Lionhunter and the Assassin of the Untouchables getting clotheslined over the top rope by the former HKW Champion. And Evan Jones going right after Aaron Bronson now. Jones taking to the top rope, but Cameron cutting off Jones. No, Jones kicking Cameron away, and blockbuster delivered to Cameron Logan Lionhunter. And here's a cover. And not going to be quite that fast for Evan Jones and Xander Shaw. But here's the tag into Shaw. Cameron sent high overhead. And Shaw now in supreme control. Aaron Bronson coming in the ring after Shaw. But Shaw with an amazing reversal there on Bronson. But it does open up the opportunity for Cameron to sneak in behind. I think Bronson might have had the blind tag there. What a spine buster there by Xander Shaw. Looking for a flipping neckbreaker there on Bronson. Not able to find that. But that doesn't slow Shaw down in the slightest. And now Shaw. X-breaker delivered to Aaron Bronson right in the center of the ring. And HKW Internet Champion getting the shoulder up. And flipping around, finding a tornado DDT of sorts on Xander Shaw. And now Aaron hitting the move that I think Xander was trying to hit just a few minutes ago. Xander able to fight out of what Aaron had planned and get the tag in to Evan Jones. Evan, a former two-time world heavyweight champion. Not feeling like much of a champion right now, though, as he gets drop-kicked in the chest by Cameron. Now it's a matter of which one of these two can get to their feet first. Aaron Bronson or Evan Jones. Evan winning that little battle. But the bigger battles are here to come. As Evan grabbing Aaron around the waist and the hat trick of German suplexes taking down the Internet Champion. And Aaron not in a good place. I think he knows it. Aaron definitely is a veteran in the tag team division, as is Cameron Lionhunter. Both of these guys, former tag team champions. Aaron picking up Evan and tossing him into the turnbuckle. And what a move by Aaron Bronson coming off that top rope. And just drilling Evan Jones down to the mat. Aaron Bronson so creative. But Evan Jones fighting his way out of danger and going to come away with another series of German suplexes. And Bronson is in real trouble now. And now Evan has Aaron high up top and taking Aaron long way down inside. And the tag made into Xander Shaw. And Shaw now bringing in Cameron Logan Lionhunter, who is not the legal man at this time. Aaron sliding back in the ring and cutting off the momentum of what Xander Shaw had planned. Xander was lining up Cameron on the outside. And this may be the opening the Untouchables need. No. Xander Shaw kicked to the midsection and X-Breaker delivered to Cameron, or to Aaron, excuse me. And a roll up by Shaw. One, two. And Cameron able to save the day there. Knife edge chop delivered by Aaron Bronson. Bronson sweeping the leg. And a big shot by Xander Shaw. And Shaw with a huge suplex to Aaron Bronson, the internet champion, in a bad way. And here comes the HKW, the former HKW World Heavyweight Champion, excuse me. The man who Aaron was supposed to fight here tonight. Evan Jones with a forever slam to Aaron Bronson. Cameron again cutting off the opportunity of Aaron Bronson, or excuse me, of Evan Jones. This match is crazy tonight. I'm sorry, folks. Evan right in the face of Cameron. Cameron getting the kick in on Evan and drop kicking Evan down. And this match is just broken down into chaos now. And Xander going after Cameron on the outside. Evan and Aaron alone in the middle of the ring. Evan not able to connect with that move off the top rope. Xander Shaw just manhandling Cameron on the outside. Bronson heading up top. And acid rain delivered to Evan Jones. And Jones kicking out of the acid rain. Shaw catching Bronson from behind. And Jones setting him up in the center of the ring. I think he might have been setting him up just for Shaw there. I think that belly to belly might have broken Bronson in half. Well, the referee saying it was only two. And that's not going to slow down Evan Jones latching the arms around the waist one more time of Aaron Bronson. With a trifecta of German suplexes. And now gonna bring Cameron into the ring. Overhead belly to belly for Cameron. And a forever slam for Aaron Bronson and a cover. 1, 2, 3. And what a difference maker Xander Shaw was here tonight. Making sure Evan got a fair shake at Aaron Bronson. Unfortunately, this was not for the HKW Internet Championship. So Aaron Bronson will hold on to the gold. Still a big win for the hometown here is the HKW, Xander Shaw, and Evan Jones. It is time for our main event. And it is that man right there. Unknown wrestler. A lot of people have been calling him Spunky backstage. When I say backstage, I actually have not seen Spunky backstage at all. And believe me, I have been looking. No one knows who it is that is underneath that mask that came out last week to help Christopher Chaos defeat the Guardians. But tonight, this masked gladiator going to go one-on-one and answer the challenge of the HKW World Heavyweight Champion, the leader of the Untouchables, the Archangel, Brian Meade. And before we get going with this match, I want to remind you once again to hit that like button if you have not already. Hit that subscribe button to make sure you do not miss any of the action here in the HKW every Wednesday night. And make sure to join us September 17th for HKW on your screen, where that man right there, the Archangel Brian Meade, will put the HKW World Heavyweight Championship on the line against his former best friend, Christopher Chaos. Well, so far, it would appear the Archangel is keeping to his word, the other Untouchables being left in the back. Part of that conditioning to get Spunky into the ring. And the World Heavyweight Champion starting things off with a big clothesline here on Spunky. And wasting no time delivering the German suplexes. To the masked man in blue. And the HKW champion just putting on a clinic here. Spunky rolling out of the ring and picking up the leg, dropping almost into a powerbomb there on the Archangel. But Angel cutting off the momentum of Spunky. I'm sorry. I just don't know what else to call him. And the Masked Warrior getting the upper hand on the Archangel here. Shot to the back of the arm, and Angel rolling out of the ring now, buying himself some time. And veteran maneuver there by the Archangel, but Spunky with a roll up, one, and a kick to the back of the Archangel, and I don't know if the Archangel is ready for this. I think he was coming out here expecting to have an easy match here tonight, forgetting that it was Spunky who helped Christopher Chaos defeat him and Aaron Bronson, the Guardians, one of the most established tag teams we've ever had here in the HKW. And now Archangel feeling the rhythm and dropping Spunky down with that reverse DDT. And only finding two off the reverse DDT. And out of the ring goes Spunky. And as soon as he gets back in, he's met with a clothesline by the Archangel, Brian Meade. Now going to send Spunky to the outside. And heading up to the top rope. What's he got planned here? Oh my god! A fall from grace frog splash all the way from the top rope to the outside. And Spunky quickly getting back in the ring and separating himself from the Archangel and trying to get something going there off the top turnbuckle, but not able to do so. Angel is just too fast. Now it's Angel just messing with Spunky with those right hands. Spunky dropping Angel down. And a huge belly to belly delivered to the HKW World Heavyweight Champion. And the champ rolling out of the ring. And now Spunky gonna elevate the Archangel high in the sky, and he comes back down hard on his back. Able to get back up into the clothesline, and now it's Archangel and Broken Wings delivered on the outside. And things are not looking good for the Blue Masked Warrior here. No! Spunky able to get the upper hand. Angel might not have gotten all of it with that Broken Wings. Angel fighting back with the Jawbreaker. Angel just over and over again seems to be so furious at even being attacked or hit by Spunky here. I think Archangel is feeling it. He must assume this is it. And a broken ring, wings delivered to Spunky right in the center of the ring. And the dream for this kid, I think, is going to be over here. Here's a cover. One, two, no! Somehow, some way, this masked warrior getting the shoulder up. I can't believe it. The Archangel certainly can't believe it. And another massive belly-to-belly delivered to the Archangel. And here's a cover on the World Heavyweight Champion, who gets the shoulder up himself. And the Battle of Near Falls continues in our main event here tonight. And the beatdown from the HKW World Heavyweight Champion on the outside. But now it's Spunky fighting back. And now Spunky tossing Angel back into the ring. He's feeling it. These fans are feeling it. And just rubbing Angel's face into the mat. And measuring Angel up, not able to come away with what he wanted there. And the reverse DDT is the result. What a move by Spunky. One. Well, crucifix cover not able to put that much pressure on the full body of the HKW World Heavyweight Champion. Angel easily kicking out. And what a block and a right hand. And a snap suplex by Spunky. And a cover once again. One. Two. No, only two. As HKW champion. Getting the shoulder up, fighting his way out of this pinning predicament. Atomic drop. And now the Archangel picking up Spunky. Kick to the gut. And broken wings. Wait, what is going on? The light's coming back on. And, oh my gosh, I don't know what has just happened, but somehow, this rookie, Spunky, this unknown, has just pinned the HKW World Heavyweight Champion. An incredible back and forth match. Archangel truly pulling out all the stops here. But suplex after suplex. And then the lights going out. Next thing you know,
It's a belly to belly and Spunky is picking up a victory over the HKW champion. Oh my god. It's Gwendolyn Tenz. The mask has come off. And it is Gwendolyn Tenz, the HKW Women's Champion. The HKW Women's Champion has pinned the Archangel Brian Mead. Oh my god. That is all the time we have tonight. Good night, everybody.